Monday, Tuesday, and thank you for counting on Chattahoochee News at noon. We are constantly updating stories on WSBTV.com. And don't forget to download all the news and weather apps on your smartphones and tablets. We hope to see you back here for Chattahoochee News at 6.